Yo! New video, new Smash Brothers Wii U playthrough. And yes, I already bought the stages and the new update 1.1.1. So let's continue. Let's continue to do. And I said in my last video, I'm gonna play characters I never touched yet online. So, that being said, we're gonna check it out and see who I haven't played with. So, now, let's see, let's go down here, let's see what I haven't played with. Samus, Fox, Peach, Zelda, Meta Knight, Pit, Zero Suit Samus, Lucario, Villager, Greninja, Meat Gunner, which the Mii Fighter's not available like online on 101 for Glory, sorry, I won't be able to pick her. Ness, Gaming Watch, Bowser Jr., and Dark Pit. Those are the characters I haven't played yet since I had this game. Crazy, isn't it? I didn't play Fox yet? Really? Or Samus? Coming from me? Yeah, you'd be surprised. So, you know what I'm saying? It's weird. But yeah, we're gonna play them today. Those characters you see zero KOs or zero, like, you know. Look. That's for the falls. But yeah, I'm gonna check this out one more time. I might not do all of them today, but. Samus, Fox, Peach, Zelda, Meta Knight, Pit. Zero Suit Samus, Lucario, Villager. I haven't played Zero Suit Samus online yet. Yeah. Greninja, Meat Gunner, Ness, Game & Watch, Bowser Jr., Dark Pit. So, we're going to play those characters today. That I've never even touched. Let's get it popping and show stopping. Let's do this for glory. I'm gonna start out with the character that I hate the most, and that is Pit and Dark Pit. I'm gonna go with Dark Pit. Oh, he said he's training. Okay. Don't worry about it. I'm playing characters I never touched yet. So, we'll see how this goes. And they'll be sad if you lose to me now. Got the Pac-Man going on. Oh man, now I feel like crap playing Dark Pit now. He's so cheap in my opinion. Oh. Woo! Uh-oh. Gotcha. Oh, no! You got me. Thank you. Put that down. Whoa. Oh man, so I dodged that. Same damage. Whoa! Nice punish. Nice throw. Woo! Okay. Got him. That freaking forward smash is intimidating. Not bad me playing Dark Pit for the first time. Now I'm about to play the regular pit. Hate this freaking character. Always been giving me trouble, man. Says Brawl. But he's not that hard to beat. Three, two, one, go! I don't think I've touched him in Brawl either. Come on, think of it. Well, I despise this character. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, the key. They got me. Oh boy. Got him. Woo! 26 damage off of that freaking hydrant. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, 161 with Pit. He got it. Lost that one. Again, characters I never played. I'm doing the challenge for myself. Let's see. Peach. Let's get it. Oh, part of the conquest, wow. In my face, dog. Hole in one. Dodge that. Pac-Man player brave, huh? Oh, I slapped him. Oh, no! That was a good combination he got there. A lot of spacing that he does with it. But yeah. He got me on that one. But like I said, you shouldn't be losing characters I don't even play. This is my first time playing. Ah, freaking communication error. No, not Smash. My bad. Dang it. What's wrong with the online, bruh? Okay, who was I didn't play? Villager. Let me try Villager next. Villager. Try me some villagers. I'm going out of my element here. Two, one, go. 47% already. Whoa! The bomb was hit you, dog. Oh, this lag. Oh. Oh. Grab ring, grab frames are slow. The other. Oh! KO me with a falcon kick. See? You can't catch him like that, man. You should learn from Spike from Ape Escape. Wow. Oh my gosh, I pressed the wrong button. I suck with villager. Okay, let's see. Who else do I remember? Oh yeah, Zelda. Let's play with her. Character I have not played with yet until now. No, I'm not mad. Cause that's not, I don't play villager, dude. I am not mad at all. I am not using my memes today. These are not my characters. I think Zelda's the most slept on character though. I think I'm gonna pick her up and practice with her a little bit. And like play as her for real. Cause I think Zelda's slept on in this game. She got a good keep away game. This right here. Dear Soup Samus, which I'm gonna play next. Damn, that took a lot of damage. Nice. Oh. Oh. Oh yeah, balance changes for this game. I ain't see it yet, but I should have did it before I started playing. With all the balance changes they done, except for the shield locking and stuff like that, and the recovery on air dodges reduced. Something universal I seen, but individual characters now. Oh wow. Oh snap, I freaking left out of stage. Not mean to do that. She can't recover after that. Oh wow, I hit her at the end of the animation, like the last hit. Ooh, see that damage? Oh wow, nice bait. Not that easy. Even though I'm playing a character I'm not familiar with, it's not gonna be that easy. Oh! Oh gosh. What a good fight. Oh, winner is Zero Suit Samus. That seemed like a hard matchup. I'll play as her next. Let's go. Oh. Whoa, sorry, dog, that. Oh. That's cool. Oh! Oh wow. Good back air. Oh wow. Yeah. By your own character. That was a nice run for me playing Zero Suit Samus. With the other characters, you know, I mean, it's alright, but I'm feeling her. Playing it for the first time. But like I said, I'm gonna play Zelda too, man. Play with Meta Knight now. Alrighty then. I mean, he's fast, but his power is so lacking. I mean, compared to Brawl, he is ass. They, you know, they gave him some, you know, good startups on his moves. Oh no! That freaking down B is so good. Dang. that was Brawl, she would have been got KO'd. Hey, he is so weak now. KO'd on a neutral A. Oh my gosh. Direct hit. He really nerfed him to the ground. It's crazy, man. Let's see. Regular Samus. I ain't played Samus really since Melee. There you go. Oh yeah, you're done. Ha! Oh, snap. That was good. That was a good setup. Wow. Samus ain't bad. See, I don't play Samus like everybody want to roll all the time in camp. I like to fight with, you know, for freaking Samus, man. I don't like doing all the camp and stuff, but that was really good for me playing her as my first time playing on this game. Alright, who have I not picked yet? Oh, Lucario. Lucario, let's go. because I was trying to think, who have I not picked yet? Go! Oh, I was about to throw my freaking ball. Oh, nice. A combo. Woo! Got him. You know his power increases when the damage is up. People sleeping on this character too. Oh! Lucario, man. I'm telling you, people are sleeping on this character. That was good for me for my first try playing them. Oh, man. This is a challenge, man. I'm going out of my comfort zone here. Alright, Greninja.
Greninja.
He's saying, wow. Don't camp. What are you doing? Like, come on now. What are you doing? You lost. With Diddy Kong, camping with the banana, two with Zero Suit Samus. You know what I'm saying? Like, I hate when people, like, go in and get mad and say that. You know what I'm saying? You got hit by the Shadow Balls willingly. That's why I kept doing it. I was like, yo, you dodged this, but I kept doing it because you kept getting hit by it. People just want an excuse, that's all. These are my first time playing these characters. And you lost by them. You should feel bad. I was like, yo, I better not be winning playing these characters. Then again, I'm just freestyling going by judgment. Greninja. How many times he got nerfed? About four times? And I think he's still I think he's still valuable in this game. Oops. nice up air. I mean, up smash. God damn. Game talk. Nice combo. Oh, nice. Lock. That's it. Alrighty then. Alright, who's next? Be playing with the Koopalings, Bowser Jr. and the Koopalings. Play with Morton. Morton. Let's go. My boy Link. Ow. Thought he was gonna go to the other side. Oh! That's going with. I know the feeling. Oh! Did the Mario Kart attack and got punished. Yeah. Uh-oh. Whoa. Mmm. The Koopalings are pretty fun. Alrighty then. Let's see, who else I haven't played with? Watch. This cheesy character. Played him since melee. Gamar will be like, dude, what are you doing with this character? Oh, snap! I was just about to get up. Playing him terrible, though. Oh my god. Oh, nice. He went for it. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Who I have not played with yet. I'm trying to think. Oh, Ness. Yep, Ness. You got it. But this shouldn't be a problem. I really liked them in the original Super Smash Bros. On 64. Other than that, nah, I have not played him since then in Harlem. I did play him in Melee, but he sucked at balls in Melee. Let's see. Oh! And this is where you have to unlock him too. This stage right here. Because he ain't have his own stage. Oh wow. Oh wow! They buff his they reduce his recovery off of that? It seemed like it. Oh, Link's down smash. That's good then. See, I don't know what they did in this update. Whoa. Whoa! That killed me! Oh wow. Got him though. What a back air. Oh wow. What? Dang. Could've KO'd me right there with an up smash. He did. Oh, that's a hand over? Whoop! Don't like... Doesn't fit my playstyle. But... Now that's messed up. That is messed up. This freaking knockback, man, with the high damage. That's ridiculous. I think I'm done here. Let's see if I'm missing one. Oh, I didn't play Fox. Wow. Wow. So I'm pretty familiar with Fox with the other series. I mean, I did main Fox in 64 and Melee, you know, he's freaking top tier. Brawl, he was terrible. But this game, he has improved a lot. So, you know. We'll see how it goes from here. I'm just gonna play Fox the old school way, since I don't know him like that. First time playing him. Oh, nice. Nope. I can't believe I'm probably saving one of the best characters for last. Wow. Whoa! That was a critical hit right there. Now that's a critical hit. Thank you. man, I don't know why I'm thinking I'm playing Melee. I'm doing a freaking shield wave dash. I was trying to do that. But yeah. That brought back memories. Had no problem playing Fox for the first time here on Smash 4. I think that's it. Let me check on my stats. Whoops. Went back too far. And yes, the menus are annoying in this game. They should switch it up a little bit. So I gotta go games and more, vaunt, and then records. Alright. I got to play with everybody, yep. Sure did. Played with everybody, except for me, Gunner, which is not available, or he's not available on the online matches on One on One for Glory. But yeah, hopefully you enjoy that, guys. It was fun playing characters out of my element too, like Villager, Zelda, Game & Watch, and some of that. Even though I sucked in some of those matches, you know, like I said, first time for everything. So comment, subscribe, like, follow me on Twitter, check me out. Master Boris, I'm out.